I call you when I need you and my heart's on fire. You come to me wild and wired. You come to me.
Today, Cambria and Jerry have gathered us here to share in the celebration of their union.
Give me a lifetime of promises and a world of dreams.
We are brought together by the abundance of love that surrounds
them. Speak the language of love like you know what it means.
The love they have for each other.
And it can't be wrong.
The love that we all have for them.
Take my heart and make it strong, babe. You're simply the best. Better than all the rest. Better than anyone. Anyone I ever met. And I'm stuck on your heart. I hang on every word you say. Tear us apart. Baby, I would rather be dead.
The act of marriage is a public pronouncement between two people
every night and every day
of their commitment to create a lifelong partnership based on love.
In your eyes, I get lost, I get washed away. Just as long as I'm here in your arms.
My dearest, comma, Cambria, you matter to me. More than anyone has ever mattered to me before. Realizing that made it such an easy and obvious decision to marry you.
Anyone I ever met, and I'm stuck on your heart. I hang on every word you say, tear us apart.
Will you all please stand?
Baby, I would rather be dead. Oh, each time you leave me, I start losing control. Like you're walking away with my heart and my soul. I can feel you, baby, even when I'm alone. Baby, don't let go, 'cause you're simply the best.
I know that as long as you're mine, I have the confidence to do anything.
Better than anyone I ever met. And I'm stuck on your heart.
In the past 6 years, the path you have traveled together has led you here, to this moment, to starting a new journey as committed husband and wife. By the power vested in me by the state of California, I am honored to pronounce you husband and wife. You may kiss the love of your life.
Oh, you're the best.
Jerry, thank you for giving Cambria everything she deserves and more. I cannot wait to see what the future holds for you two. Cheers.
He's kind to all. So proud of you and Cambria, and you guys love each other. Every time you see each other, I see the love between you two. You're always showing each other kindness and love, and that just fills, I think, all of our hearts, and we appreciate it.